nationals, these Olympic trials, these 2 days, the toughest gymnastics test that she's had in 3 years, were to determine her Olympic dream.
And Steve Nuno complained to me before the meet began, said she's the only one here who's got to go through 3 meets. She had to be verified just to be in the meet before this one even got going. Was very frustrated with that.
She survived it.